create a vocal stutter effect in Ableton without plugins. You go from this to this. First, select a piece of your vocal. Double-click it. Go into the clip editor. Make sure warp mode is on. Set warp mode to beats. Set preserve to 130 seconds. And set transient loop mode as shown on screen. Then click envelope above the waveform. And make sure you select transient envelope. Now press B on your keyboard. This activates the pencil tool. You can now draw the curve with the pencil. The further down you go, the bigger the stutter effect is. The wider you space the curves, the more stutter you get. And the beauty of this technique? Total control. No plugin needed. Just warp mode and envelope automation. Let's listen to the stuttered vocal in the mix.